So, this is it. I have finally proven that I am worthy of becoming one of Polis Kshatriya. I am worthy of carrying out the mission of retrieving the artifacts, which are essential for our efforts directed at preserving the knowledge and culture of the old world. I have been assigned to the team handling the search effort in the vicinity of the Great Library. This is one of the most dangerous and simultaneously one of the most promising sectors of Dead Moscow.
Hello, Stalker. We'll be working together from now on. Well, it goes like this. We're running a small operation here, just a team of five, including you and me. My name is Kuzmich. I'm in charge of hardware here. The guns, the gear. I'll be providing you with all the toys. Shaman, see that suited up guy? Well, he's our expert. He's gonna check out the stuff you bring from up there and cough up the ammo. Then, there also are the twins. But you'll meet them in due course. Well, let's move to the good stuff. You can buy all the weapons, gear, and filters you need from me. What? You expected me to run a charity here? Tough luck, partner. So, come on, grab your gear. The filters, the mask, the medkit, and the guns. Oh, by the way, when you take a beast down, try looking inside. You know how many guys they eat whole with all their stuff? The bastards. Well, with it, or on it, Stalker. Good luck.
Hello, hello, and hello again! I'm Shaman! I'll be evaluating whatever you bring from the surface and providing you with adequate compensation. You might still harbor dreams of looking for some legendary artifacts, like the proverbial map of Secret Metro, but I think I'll have to disappoint you. Here's the list of things you're supposed to keep an eye out for. Fuel, works of art, useful miscellanea like toys, computer components, and etc., etc. Nothing exotic or even exciting, you see. You know what you're expected to look for. Safe trip and a quick return to you. Oh, and don't forget the light bulbs.
Wow, a new face. Hi, I'm Bar.
Io. I'm Sue. So, you're the one they sent to join a second shift with us?
Looks damn like that. Grisha got eaten, so there's nobody but this guy left.
In that case, we've got a couple of pieces of advice for you.
Three pieces. Three rules of survival.
True. The first rule.
Doubles as the most important one. You can't count on finding filters on the surface.
So, whatever you take equals to how long you've left to live. Always take enough for the way there and back, with some to spare.
Second, the airlock opens into the sewers. You can follow it to the exits, which open up on the surface in different parts of the library.
In fact, it's only one part right now, but finding the other exits will be part of your job.
True. So where was I? Oh, okay, look. We don't really know much about the tunnels yet, so you've got to always be on the lookout for more sewer entry points.
Now, the third one. See the box with those light bulbs there on the table? You're going to take it with you.
Because, you see, we got the juice into the grid up there, but didn't get to replacing the bulbs yet.
So, another part of your job will be putting these into the sockets wherever you go up there. That's gonna make it easier to find your way, too. And make the place a bit more homey.
And don't you forget to refill on those bulbs when you get back.
Well, good luck!
Good.
library, inner courtyard. The old power grid is busted, so we hold a generator here, and a damn hard job that was. The outer and inner lighting breaker is still in the building where it used to be. No sense messing with it. We also stuck some torches in the sewers. No other way to have some light there. The sewer entrance is right around the corner of this very building.
Hello and hello yet again! I'd love to see the results of your expedition. Another jerry can. Acceptable, even though it's contaminated. Well. Nothing of value. The children will love it. A really good job, I must say. Well, this is all I can give for this. Speaking of expeditions, you could take a rest between such endeavors. That is certain to improve your chances of prolonged survival.
A good thing to have, this one. Well, not a bad haul for a rookie. Get rid of this stuff and get back here on the double. They'll sell you some fielders and ammo.
Glad to see you again!
those folding chairs? Cute.
Mwah! Exquisite! Ah, romance novels. Whoa, a bicycle! This is a great find. Simply great. Incredible! A great job. Great job indeed. Here you are.
Good luck to you.
There's hot spots on the surface where this
Let's see if you have anything valuable there.
Get back in one piece.
I've got to take this baby for a ride.
Put this to use. Can't say it's a worthy thing. I can't believe you brought all this along. Hey, please be careful out there, huh? And here is your remuneration.